such as true. Baby, you have become my addiction. So alright, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Juls, and in this video, real quick, I'm not going to be talking the whole thing, but this video, basically, the title is self-explanatory. I just run through the entire raw Warthog run without using a Warthog. I'm just using the Blunderbuss to get through the whole thing. So I thought it would be pretty cool to kind of see, you know, what other things can be done. I tried spawning in some other vehicles like wraiths and tanks and whatnot, but I can't get that command to work. So yeah, that's pretty much that. I did have to use the God mode and Bottomless Clip for this to actually function properly, but if you're somehow, some way, able to do this yourself without the mod, without the cheat codes, I should say, then you deserve to have your meat sucked. Anyways, enjoy the video, guys. Drop a sub if you're new. Leave a like if you enjoyed. Comment, all that cool stuff. Download the mod for yourself. I'll put a link in the description. And check out all the other stuff I put up of Halo Cursed, Jesus Christ. Halo Cursed Edition, or Cursed Halo. Later, guys.
Warthog. Alert! We need to keep moving. Get back in the Warthog. Alert! We need to keep moving. Get back in the Warthog. Alert! We need to keep moving. Get back in the Warthog. Warthog. Wait, stop! This is where Foehammer is coming to pick us up. Hold position here.
Cortana to Echo 419. Two Covenant Banshees are approaching on your six. Evade! Say again, evade!
I'm hit!
Echo 419! She's gone. Calculating alternate escape route. Ship's inventory shows one longsword fighter still docked in Launch Bay 7. If we move now, we can make it.
Yeah.
trench.